500 years ago, the sun dimmed and the ground would groan. Some knew the shadow storm was coming. Some looked the other way while others were shook, and at night they'd pray, hoping it was nothing. But the more we try to ignore what's real, the danger grows like the fear we feel. If you look inside, do you feel peculiar? If you look around, does it sound familiar?
Thank you. can't deny the angry skies. We can't unsee the cracks that grow beneath our feet. So let's ready ourselves for battle. Try to keep from coming unraveled. Fear could tear us apart, but if we follow the light in our
I'd like to tell you a story.